So part four, isn't it, of the greatest series?
Part four, yeah.
Known to mankind. They're continuing.
Well, I think part four is a continuation of two and three, isn't it?
Yeah. So we're going to try and link everything together. One of the things we said last week at the end of it was that we were going to talk about the Indo-European languages. But when I started looking into it, it's such a complex matter that, unfortunately, no offense to us,
too many languages.
We're going to have too many problems trying to dissect that by ourselves.
Content over everything.
So when I was researching, I started, when you're looking at the Rig Vedas and the Vedic periods, you could talk about that. You could talk about the whole thing about the language kind of briefly as well, about Sanskrit, but we can keep to the kind of the Vedic periods. And basically, I was thinking about, we concentrate on the caste system and how it originated and what the kind of ramifications were for it, because there's different theories about how the caste system kind of originated to India.
Hey Raj, listen, yeah?
So the thing is...
Listen, Raj, you're a chichi man, yeah?
It's better to eat baked beans every day to be a crack addict or an alcoholic. Let me just say this. There's worse things to have an addiction to.
Let's get on with the show.
So basically, I want to talk about that period. I know a little bit. I don't know how much Big Ards knows. And I've read up on a few theories. I've read up on a few theories. The main one being the European one about... So this is Saad, basically, before I kind of ran on. So introduce yourself, you can say Saad.
Hey, guys.
You know Big Ards as well, so Big Ards. What's your knowledge on this particular area then?
It's very minute, you know what I mean? So I'm just going to add in with my opinions and stuff and ask questions while these lot are going out here.
And guess who else is here?
Yeah, does he want to come on the camera, bro? Welcome.
Thumbs up,
bro. Oh, man, like...
thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. Yeah, put me in there. Come on.
All right, so you need to get in as well, because then we can talk about the whole...
If we stand a bit further back, we can all get in, innit?
Yeah.
So. First of all, disclaimer, I do not believe in the caste system. I think the castes, we've been Muslims, Hindus, Sikhs, I think it's a very oppressive system.
But you know the castes are different to you.
Yeah, it varies between different religions. So under Islam, it's not that bad in the sense that you don't have different mosques for different castes.
It's still bad in a way that certain castes will look down upon other castes. Yeah. But it's not the way that you're saying that.
Yeah. So within obviously within Sikhism, you're not supposed to have any caste. So anybody that says they, people ask my caste, I haven't answered that question for 15 years, because when you answer it, you're playing into the caste system. So what I do is just ignore it and say I don't answer that. I'm a Sikh. So within the Sikh community, we don't have it as rigid as the Hindus, but it's still problematic in the sense that somebody from one caste might not marry another caste. But under the Hindu structure, it is a lot more oppressive, where you do have people's lives being affected in a very negative way, like the untouchables. And so you have the different castes.
You're talking about the Dalits, aren't
you? Yeah, the Dalits, the untouchables. So, you know, obviously you have the Brahmins at the top and the untouchables by the bottom. So what is your kind of, because everyone's got a theory, what is your theory on the caste system?
I think the most important thing is, first of all, to preface every point that we make with the academic honesty that we don't always have the full facts in question.
Yeah.
Especially when we talk about the Vedic period, Indus Valley civilization, these things are 3,000 to 4,000 years old. So the information, which whether it be archaeological, genealogical, etymological, based on the language and how that's travelled, there are a lot of discrepancies and counterintuitive facts that make themselves apparent when we dig down into these sort of areas. So it's important that when we have this discussion, we have the open-ended nature to every point that we make that we can add to it and also take away from it as well. So with regards to the Indus Valley civilization, based on my readings, I feel the strongest argument is that geography is the mother of history, and as Sheikh Danjuma says, and what I find is that based on different land formations, the way the river is, the way the land is shaped, that's one of the key indicators to which civilizations have stayed in which places and which haven't. Furthermore to that is also when we talk about the collapse of the Indus
Valley. When you're talking about rivers, you're talking about where the Indus Valley civilization was. There was obviously lots of rivers, which is Punjab is basically five rivers. But the word Punjab means five rivers.
Means five rivers, right?
Yeah.
No, what were they called?
Indus
River. The five rivers.
That's what we're going to talk about, whether it's the Dravidians or whether it was the people
that... That's not a civilization.
Well, it's called the Harappan. Yeah, the Harappan.
Harappa was a city, yeah.
Yeah, I think
there are people.
But it's called a Harappan civilization.
There was many. There's not one.
They're the original Indus Valley.
No, we had Mohenjo-Daro. We had a few others.
Can I say back? We're going to go to that in a minute, but we're trying to get to that in a minute.
Nobody else. That was us.
So what we're talking about really is about the caste system.
Yeah.
We could do that. We could do that in the future.
I think just to address.
You're a big beast, Chichi man.
Can't jump you when you're ready.
I just think just to clarify a few points here. I think just to clarify a few points. When we talk about the Indus Valley civilization,
he's on crack.
Sorry, yeah, I was like,
all right, let's try to ignore, because the whole point about Speaker's Corner is to be able to have a conversation.
You should do advert for Baked Beans hands, you pigeon.
What I'm going to do is ignore the silliness, and obviously Speaker's Corner is about discussion.
I just wanted to elaborate on the point.
Yeah, go on, go on.
Hey, Rajas, terminate at the chicken Baked Beans. The fucking Baked Beans hands, Baked Beans fucking symbol.
More is an amazing thing.
Yeah, with the Indus Valley civilization, I think we're talking past each other because I think everyone's onto something. The Indus Valley refers to a collection of different cities. Yeah. So the Harappans were one part of the Indus Valley, but we also have Mergar, we have Mohenjo-Daro, Taxila. So Harappans
You keep missing, though. You keep missing, bro.
Harappans were one part, but they were part of the Indus Valley over a certain period of time.
So can we just so that everybody knows and who's listening, we are going to stick to the caste system today.
Okay.
We could talk about the Indus Valley and the Harappan civilization on another topic like next week. But today we need to keep very rigidly within that.
My knowledge on the caste system is quite limited.
Yeah.
And I don't want to do a disservice to thousands of years of Hindu philosophy and scholarship, because as people of color, or as people of the global diaspora, we often suffer from simplifying or misrepresenting vast and complex traditions.
Yeah.
We talk about atheism. People often think about David Hume's 18th century atheism. But even within Hinduism, you have a sort of philosophical atheism, which isn't analogous to Western atheism of the Enlightenment period.
Yeah.
So we have to be a lot more sophisticated in the approach that we take. So within caste system, add to that, one of the most interesting excerpts I've read with regards to it is Karen Armstrong in her book, Religion and the History of Violence, Fields of Blood.
Yeah.
She talks about how the caste system wasn't so much as rigid as
we see it now. I said that earlier to another Hindu brother.
It was a lot more flexible in the sense that naturally, in the way in which civilization develops, not everyone is going to have the level of scholarship, intellectual acumen, or ability, either as a craftsman or as a as a specialist to occupy the top rung of society.
A pyramid
based structure is naturally what people tend towards. You're going to have the masses who are unskilled, not as educated, who will engage in physical labor. Then you'll have a warrior class, then you'll have a priestly class, which were the Brahmins.
Didn't I tell you to take it down?
Huh?
Didn't I ask you to take it down?
Didn't you tell me to record?
Are you my follower? Are you my follower?
Did you say Rajeds? Yes, Wagwan, boom, 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 and record this. You never said
I said to all my followers.
Okay, but you never said Jeds. Yeah, make sure you record this. And you never told me to put it up.
Are you a follower?
You told me to put it up.
Didn't you? You asked me not to put it up.
You told me to put it up.
When? To you? Personally?
Yeah.
Play with
it. On the thing. It's there on the stream.
I said,
you said put it up.
I said Jedi put it up.
Yeah, fam.
Play that.
Fam. No, I don't need to play it, fam. That's what you said.
You're making a claim, innit? You made a claim.
So now I put it up and you want me to take it down. Yeah. And I said, I'll think about it.
Yeah. And you didn't take it down. And
okay, so what's the problem?
I told you what I think about it.
What?
So I told you about it. So
what's the problem?
What you got to say about it? Nothing.
What's the problem?
That's it then, bro. Come, man, we're doing the thing, bro. Come,
bear shit. Your thing is
go
shit.
Go do your thing.
Your thing is shit.
Yeah, go do your thing somewhere else, bro.
Your thing is shit.
Go do your thing somewhere else, bro. Go do your thing somewhere else,
man. Say nothing, man. Do your thing, man.
Yeah, do your thing somewhere else, innit, bro? Yeah, go do your thing somewhere else, bro. You got no business here right now.
Every time
we have our own discussion. You have no business here right now. Yeah, you enjoy yourself, bro. You have no business here right now. You see me, bro? Don't be coming here trying to hide that thing, bro. You have no business here, bro. Go do your own thing, bro.
No.
You understand? Come carry yourself, bro.
Alright, so let's carry on.
I mean, just to do it. I think the important thing is
WWF call that man. Yeah, blood.
Man is here, bro. On my ones, that call
him.
No, that man is here on my ones, bro. You don't walk on your ones. You never walk on your ones, bro. You never walk on your ones, bro. You don't walk on your ones, bro. You don't walk on your ones, bro. You don't
walk on your ones,
bro. You don't walk on your ones, bro. I'm on my own here, bro.
I saw you had 8 men with you.
Where? Where the man?
Well, you had 4 men with you.
Where the man?
Over there. They're not there now. But I was over there on my own a minute ago.
When?
a minute ago. I'm what, you was on your own?
You was on your
own? Wagwan, what are you saying about numbers? What's that?
What are you saying?
Numbers to do what?
So what are you saying?
Talk up in it, bro.
No, you're the one here.
You're the one making the WWE statement.
You're
the one. I'm humble. I'm here waiting around for you to have this conversation.
Say what you want to say.
But you don't wait to go online and try to draw a man's name out. So what am I waiting for? You have no respect. Go on, do your thing.
You heard what I said about you.
What you said about? Well, you're a dickhead. That's what I'm saying.
You're a dickhead. Shut your mouth. Make me shut my mouth.
I don't need to.
Yeah,
Why do I need to?
I fucking thought so.
Yeah, you idiot, bro. Exactly.
You ain't gonna do nothing too, bro. Same way. You ain't doing shit too, bro.
So then what's the point of the talk then?
You understand?
What's the point of the wicked man talk? What's the point of the wicked man talk? What's the point? Is it just a display?
Who's talking wicked man?
Come on, man.
Who's talking wicked man?
I'm just asking you questions, bro. What you saying? Carry
on asking, bro.
Keep asking. What, man?
Carry on asking, bro.
Yeah, you idiot, bro. Actual bona fide ninja. I actually thought you was a little bit.
You coming acting like a kid in front of a camera.
You're the one, man. Allow that, man. I don't see you over there, not on camera. What are you talking about? You're chatting.
But if you want to go on the side and talk about it, we can go do that.
You can talk wherever you want, bro.
No problem, innit? We can go do that.
Talk wherever you want, fam.
Don't be coming here. Do your thing.
Why?
What do you mean, why, bro? Go do your shit.
What, out of some respect for you or something?
No. I don't care. You can go do your thing, man.
Bro, I'm heckling, innit?
Fuck off, man.
I'm heckling.
Yeah, whatever, bro.
I'm heckling. I'm here, innit? I'm dead.
Come, man. Stop listening to this man, bro.
See where I am.
Come, bro. Regulate this shit. Regulate the show. Come, man. Back in the show, bro.
This
man are excess material, bro. Come, man.
Get me.
We'll try, bro. Do the show, man.
We'll try and do it. If not,
we'll sit down and chat shit. Man tries it.
I'm irrelevant.
I never said you was irrelevant.
You
want to
watch my shit?
When did I say you was irrelevant?
Yeah? The most hits you ever had on your fucking channel is from my shit, bro.
All right, is that true?
And you're a rapper, innit?
Is that a fact, though?
You're a rapper, innit?
Is that a fact?
Let me know, bro. You're a rapper.
Is that a fact?
Yeah, it's a fact, bro.
Is that a fact?
It's a fact, bro.
Okay.
For the last like 2-3 months, what are you posting, bro? What are you posting for the last couple months, bro? Let me know.
You're going on like 6,000 hits, man.
Yeah,
man, because people love stupidity.
Yeah, exactly.
Read the comments
exactly,
as well,
and you love it, innit?
Read the comments and what it. People are saying.
And you love to act like you're standing up for Betty, but you really, you're the one who put the shit up.
I don't give a
fuck. How are you standing up for Betty, man? You said you're standing up for Odds and Betty. It's a fuck you, bro. Fuck you, bro. We coming over here for it.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Are you level though? Why are you coming over to me?
Because I want
to
be over here. What's the
problem? Fuck off, bro. Simple as, bro. Say fuck off, bro. Be your thing, man. Same way, bro. Get me.
I'm dead there.
Yeah, man. Whatever, man. What's that? Yeah, I'm fucking here, bro. I'm fucking here, bro. I ain't going nowhere, fam. Have you seen me go anywhere?
Let me know. I'm to check you.
Yeah.
Now what?
So what? I'm back in that. I ain't back that.
Yeah, you're telling me.
I'm still saying the same shit. I said the same shit what I said already. What? What? I said the same shit what I said already. And what?
No, you're wrong.
I'm a rock. But I ain't wrong, man. I ain't apologizing for shit, bro. You're a mug yourself, bro. You're a mug yourself, bro. You understand? Let me know, bro. Let me know what you might want to do. If you might want to come and heckle, carry on heckling. If you don't want to do another thing, tell me what you want to do. Carry on moving, bro. Off camera.
Do you think that's better? It's better to do with things off camera, offline, than that,
innit?
Do you agree with that? If you got an issue, man, no one's bringing me smoke. It's best to do it offline, is that what you're saying?
No one's bringing me smoke, right?
Yeah, all right, cool. So, where online have I brought an issue with anyone? Come on, man.
I'm minding my own business, man. Man keeps trying to draw, calling man's name.
Like, what do you want me to do? I didn't take down the video. Like, you told me to follow.
You want me to go on the side and act like a pussy, bro? I'm standing here, bro.
No, not that. Man's here, on my ones. What do you want me to do?
Do
you want to resolve this first?
Chill out, man.
I don't want to chat to you, bro. You're fucking chatting shit for no reason, bro. You got anything to do with it? Man, chat to him.
Come on, man.
I'm chatting to him, and you want to get involved. And you acted like an idiot, bro. Yes, you did, bro. You acted like an idiot, bro.
Why are you doing funny live stream?
That's me, innit?
Yes or no?
That's me.
So what was wrong
with
that?
I don't care. That's me, innit, bro.
Yeah, bro, this is what happened, bro. Simple as that, bro. See the same way you, man, come over. I'm gonna chat like that, innit? No problem. Go do your thing, bro. So you don't wanna chat?
I don't wanna chat to you, bro.
Oh, so you
go do your thing.
Just chat online. I'm here, bro. If you got something to address, address it.
If not, go do your thing.
I'm addressing you.
You're not addressing shit, bro. You come over and chat nonsense.
So here what I'm saying though.
Go on.
So you don't allow.
You want to debate or not? Or you want to talk properly?
There's no debate. I'm talking.
Or you gonna come here and just keep rambling on?
You can't debate. You can't debate. We've already established.
So you want debate?
Just have a conversation.
So you want debate from us?
Just have a conversation.
You're chilling on debate.
Say what?
You're chilling on debate.
Everyone's free to talk, fam. Everyone's free to talk. I'm not. I don't govern who gets to chat and who don't, fam. If you don't want him to talk, stop him talking, innit?
Just
ignore him or something. I don't get.
It's hard for me to chat to you. It's hard for me to chat to you when he's trying to address me at the same time.
No IQ. Real low IQ.
I think you got low IQ still, man. Yeah.
Yeah?
So go on, what were you going to say to me?
Okay.
So anyway, yeah. So you went online.
Yeah.
You went online, you've done a stream.
Yeah.
Yeah? And in that stream, you was addressing how your friend Betty was dealing with Jeddak.
I said that.
Yeah.
What do you mean dealing with Jeddak?
Like, oh yeah, you slandering him, you're saying stuff about him, you shouldn't mention man's kids. This is what you were saying in your live stream with Omar and about.
Yeah,
I
heard it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
And like you were saying, yeah, Jeddak this then, Jeddak that, yeah. And basically saying what Betty had done wrong in your eyes.
Yeah, yeah.
Then I came on the stream, you said, yes, Jeddak is here. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah? And you said, you make sure you get this. You said, put this up.
Yeah, yeah.
So I got it.
All right.
And I put it up.
Yeah.
And then you asked me to take it down.
Yeah.
And I said, I'll think about it. And now because I haven't taken it down, you're pissed at me, and then you're going online to make online online slurs about me.
Yeah, that's why I'm pissed at you. Well, that's why I'm pissed at you.
Yeah, but bro, that's not my fault, fam. How can you be pissed? That's your words, fam. That's your words, isn't it? You can't control man's channel.
You could have
what I put on there, what I don't.
You could have.
I could.
Simple.
But you know what it is, yeah. From the last time, yeah, when you went on Mr. Rex TV and you had an issue with Raspit, and then you was like, yeah, calling out gang, if gang were, and I spoke to you and you admitted that was wrong. You said you're gonna fix that up.
Yeah.
Did you fix it up?
Yeah.
How did you fix it up?
I addressed you, Lula.
Did you take it down? Did you take the video down?
That's Mr. Rex, isn't it?
Okay, say nothing. So this is what I'm saying. Because that's Mr. Rex, and like
that's
you've
not
got videos. So, yeah, I know, cool, I don't mind. Yeah. There's a video up of you calling out Raspit and gang.
Yeah.
Yeah. So now there's a video up of you defending Jeddak to Betty. Okay. You don't like the way you was talking on it or whatever.
Yeah,
I don't
know what I was saying about
women. No problem.
Yeah.
But it's just facts. And I've got to keep that as facts because you will team up with Betty and then conspire and say stuff about me. And I've got to make sure
so
that
far,
it's
let me
there.
Know. Let me,
I'm not fronting.
Let,
I ain't doing
know,
that,
so far.
Yeah, man has got some kind of vendetta.
Yo,
whatever it is.
Let me know, when have I ever said anything against you with Betty? Let me know.
Today, fam.
What have I said against you?
Today, you're getting in. You're getting in on that.
With Betty, though.
Let me.
Like, you're saying with Betty.
Yeah, with Betty.
Betty has been slandering today.
But anyway, bro, I don't know. I don't want to have to go and try and pull up Betty's show and say, oh, listen to this. That's all nonsense. I don't know if you're aware of what you say when you say it. But,
yeah, of course I am.
Like, if
exactly
anyone heard
said.
The stream,
exactly
then you know he was definitely dissing, man.
Yeah, I was dissing you. And what, bro? I was dissing you and what, bro? You're not God, bro.
So it was this morning, innit, yeah?
I've dissed you to your face.
So this morning.
Shit, bro. You understand?
So it was this morning. Yeah, but we're just discussing facts. I dissed you to your face.
Yeah, no problem. I dissed you already, innit, bro?
So now we're dissing each other. But what I'm saying is, yeah, you're doing this unprovoking, yeah? You're doing this unprovoking that you're trying to call man out like it's WWF. And really,
it's like you want to make it,
it's because of what you've done.
You want to make it.
It's because of your behavior. You're trying to put it on me that I've done something wrong.
Is that what you're saying?
You're trying to put it on me.
You
want to
make it.
That's what I'm saying. This is why you have to watch.
Is that what you're saying? You
want to
make it.
Two-faced, snaky behavior, yeah? Man ain't done nothing to this brother here. No one ain't really done nothing with
him,
yeah? I don't know what his relationship is. With respect, I don't know what it is. But man ain't really got no relationship with man.
You won't.
Yeah?
We can walk anywhere.
I think you're two-faced.
You hear what man's saying to you?
Yeah. I don't even hear what he's saying. What's that, man? What's that?
Anyway.
What's that?
Nah, I don't know.
What did I say to you? What did I beat to? Who's I addressing? Who was I addressing on the camera?
Him.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. I'm just saying, innit?
Yeah, but earlier, you was coming with all this you man a pussy or
when?
On the camera.
Who's you man? When you say you man?
Who's you man? Bring me one, do this, you man. But it's cool, that's all nonsense. I don't want to reply to that because that's stupidness. Because you don't know man from Adam. Who did you ask about me?
What do you mean?
Who did you ask about me?
A couple of brothers still.
Who?
A couple of brothers.
Who?
I don't want to mention
from what ends? From where?
From your ends.
What ends?
But anyway, listen to what I'm saying. Yeah? You know when you say I said you man, yeah? I'm chatting to you about him.
Give them my fucking number. You done?
But it's two man. I'm saying you man.
Man's asking couple brothers from Peckham.
Who?
Yeah, he that man.
So even when I came and I said I want him, and
what am I trying to find out? I don't want to find out. Why are you researching, man?
That man, they want to find out bad stuff about you.
That's it.
The slam.
You get me wrong. So sometimes when I say something, yeah, but I'm not everyone, bro. Yeah, no problem.
He's cool. He just likes a little steam. steam and on camera, innit? This is what I realised. You're just letting off steam on, man, because you're upset. Because you're upset that I didn't take down the video. That's what you're saying I've done wrong. Yeah. I didn't say, yeah, I'm taking it down. I was straight up with man, you know?
But you should have.
Yeah? Why? Right, I didn't, now, why? Why should I have took it down?
If you say you got nothing wrong with me, yeah?
Explain to me why I should have took it down.
So if you say, like you said, yeah, you got nothing wrong with me before that, yeah? So I asked you at the bedroom.
I said, bedroom. So I was your bedroom. We weren't bedrooms. Where was we bedrooms? How did we become bedrooms? How did we become bedrooms?
I hear him. I asked you the fella, bro.
Bro, I don't even know you like that, bro. I just thought you was a cool guy, man. Man saying, yeah, he's down, he wants to be down with gang. It's I don't like, know you from nowhere.
I said I want to be down with gang.
I don't know you.
This brother.
Yeah, you said you wanted to be
down. This brother approached me to be
gang. I don't give a fuck. Who approached you? Ask, I weren't there. Ask him. Not, you came and told me. You came and told me that you're down with gang.
Hold on.
You
tell me shit. You gave it.
One second.
You gave it to me.
That was a joke.
I'll give him a fiver. That was a fiver. Hold that. You understand?
You don't want a joke?
You ain't charged my for shit.
You came and told me that you wanted to be involved with gang. I don't know nothing about your involvement with nothing since the 19th. Shit.
Yeah.
So I don't know nothing. But then the only time I came to speak to him, yeah, about gang was when he went on Mr. Rex, yeah. And I said, yo, fam, if you're down with gang and that, yeah, like nobody in gang, if they got personal issues, has ever gone on camera to try and call out a fellow person that's down with gang. So what go on, innit? Because man's not involved, so what is the issue? Why are you calling man out?
Yeah? Are we talking about that?
Cool, I'm just letting you know the context of your behavior.
Let me know what we're talking about.
I was talking about the context of
your
behavior.
Let me know what we're talking about right now. Are we talking about yesterday or are we talking about a couple of weeks ago? What are we talking about?
We're talking about all of it, innit? So we're starting with whatever your issue is, innit? So you talking about me taking something down. He's like, bruv, why am I taking
that's
what? For who?
I told you what
for
my
who?
Issue is.
Taking it down for what?
I told you what my issue is.
Why am I taking it down? Yeah, you
it,
and Betty, yeah? According to my calculations, I got it right. Because you're not supposed to have, they're supposed to be like, man's just supposed to be leaving man alone. You're not doing your thing. Mm. You lot are interested in grooming gangs and sexual assaults and all this. So this is your focus. So, but yeah, man keeps coming back and drawing back for Jeds and telling me that my, bro, you got 6,000 hits, fam. 6,000 views, bruv. That's minuscule.
Of me being derogatory. I don't want that.
I get that in a day.
Of me slandering a woman. I don't want that.
But hear what I'm saying, yeah? But it's important to show the true character of those that will turn around and try and slander me.
But if I was a dickhead, I could have
gone and
slandered your video.
That's why it's up there. So that anyone that wants to know Wagwan for Jedi and Big Odds or Jedi and Betty, you
idiot, I'd have gone flag your video. But
I'm not on the chatty-chatty.
I said, take the thing off. You don't want to take it off? That's you in it, bro. You're in it for that.
I didn't have to misquote, man. I've got Mandem's own words of what it is. How you view these people, yeah, and how you view each other. So you don't have no respect for her. She's just a tool for you to try and get at, man. And you're doing the power move.
It's like you're addressing
it don't matter, fam. It don't matter. I'm talking to you, fam. I'm talking to you. I'm direct to you.
You get me? What are you here for?
I'm talking to you.
You don't want to address, man. You don't want to talk. So, you get me? Go do your thing, bro.
I've been talking and I just addressed you, so I don't know what you're talking about, fam.
What's that? Yeah, don't worry. But anyway, what are you saying?
So what you saying? You don't want to chat no more. You're done. That's your issue. That's it.
That's my one issue with you, yeah. I had that one issue with you. And you don't want to take your fuck yourself, blood. Yeah, you're a pussy, bro.
Don't do your thing, man.
Same way.
Weak.
Same way you call me a pussy, you're a pussy, bro.
Thank you.
Exactly.
Weak dean.
You might want to do this debate or what, bro?
Right, yeah, there's weak pussies, man. I don't know. Like, just got some girly sensitivity and want to, and go on and talk. I asked man about you. Who did you ask about?
What did you expect?
Who are you asking about me, bro?
Who are you coming in front of a camera?
I don't need to ask someone about
you.
You're infatuated with something about you think you know what man's on. You don't know me. You know nothing about me, bro. It's cool. It don't matter.
Exactly.
It don't matter what I'm on. Anytime you're ready to find out, you can find out.
I don't want to know what the fuck you're about. Man, don't want to fucking know.
Dickhead, man.
Shut your mouth. Yeah, you shut your mouth, bro. Same way, bro.
I'm done. I'm
the argument's dead, you know, man.
What is the argument? What is the argument? Oz wants to go on Betty's and talk about Jedi.
I want you to take my video down.
I'm not taking your video down now, innit?
Yeah, you're the same, bro.
You're the same, and
you're the same,
and that's been proven. What do you want man to say,
fam? You're the fucking same, bro.
Yeah, I don't respect. No, I actually respect you, you know? You're actually cool. You don't respect no one, fam.
You're the fucking same.
You don't even know what you're on. You don't care about none of this shit. Where's your grooming gang shit? Bro,
well,
you
want to
talk about
website,
see that? When you point a finger,
I got a website,
there's
you know?
Three coming back.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah?
Exactly.
Oh, four or five. So hear what I'm saying to you now, fam.
I have a website.
You're pointing
now.
A finger about what man's done.
What
I ain't got no website, I ain't got nothing, I don't claim to have
exactly.
One.
So
yeah?
Hold
I'm not,
up.
I'm not
hold
giving
up.
You that big
hold
chat
up, fam. Hold
yeah?
up.
About grooming.
Go to www.psag.online. Go check here.
Let's go.
Go check here. Go check that out, yeah? www.psag.online. Go check that out. That's what Big Oz has been doing behind the scenes. You understand? That's what Big Oz has been doing behind the scenes, yeah? Know this. Yeah, go check out the racism in the Caribbean community and the African community against each other.
I guess he's racist. That's race on race.
Yeah, they must say
I'm racist.
Who said you're racist? Who said you're racist?
He said
that.
What?
He's racist.
I don't think you like anyone.
I'm part of the Asian community.
I'm
part of the Asian community, bro. Yeah,
I said, check out the race.
Don't make claims you can substantiate, bro.
What did you say? www. What?
PSAG.
PSAG.
AG.
So right now that's under construction.
Man's asking about a website and he's asking someone that's not even involved in that shit.
Scroll down.
What?
You can put your email and you can contact him.
Alright, so it's just an email to contact you,
because
not just me. Obviously I'm gonna have an organization.
It's a couple pictures. With a blurb. I'm not discrediting it. Yeah.
Right, I've got headquarters here in Oxford.
It's respectfully deep. Abid said it's under construction. Yeah? So that means that nothing's planning right now. No, you set it up and you're getting emails in right now.
I'm not a tech ace.
Okay, so this is what you're doing behind the scenes.
I'm not a tech ace, fam.
This is what you're saying. Okay, no problem. No problem.
But set up a website and it's currently in work.
Yeah. That's it. What is that? That is, it's nothing. But you now, but you're using it like it's evidence of like, I'm doing these big works.
And I'm saying I'm setting.
I hear you. You hit up Wix, you bang the little thing, two nice HD pictures, and you write a little blurb. And yeah, I respect that. And now they can go on that site, read that little one paragraph, and then fucking email
other
you.
Stuff on that,
cool, I respect that,
I showed you what I'm doing.
Come on, man.
I showed you what
I'm doing. That's why you want to be.
I showed you what I'm doing. And that's why I left. That's why I left too. Because you know I
come up to you and say
I left because you in the 4 weeks you man have done shit.
Yeah, I want
to
be.
In them 4 weeks, not even one man come to me and say, let's do something to better the youth.
No one came to you.
So I'm saying,
how is my man come to you?
That I didn't do nothing for gang.
Sleeping in the park is guiding a new generation.
Who's sleeping in the park?
Yo, Omar, what?
Get me. Bum life. You get me? You left Raspect's yard and you came and slept here. Yeah? Muddy knees.
Praying Salah, fam.
Come on, man.
Have you ever done that in your life? Have you ever prayed in your life?
Should have gone home and had a bath.
Have you ever prayed in your life, fam?
It wasn't that important. You should have gone home, had a bath, and come back later.
He's just strong now because Jed has been speaking to you.
Who's strong?
That's why he's just.
Firstly, yeah, this is what I'm saying, innit? You see, gang, yeah? Man can say they're gang and rare. If man ain't been on no G walk, man ain't been to no meetings, there's gang members and they're supporters of gang. Because someone's wearing a t shirt and they're saying they're gang, there's a lot of people. I said, why is this youth calling himself gang? And I said, no, the youth's cool, like, just now we're talking to him.
No, what I'm saying is,
big man. Yeah, I hear you. But what I'm saying is, when man act like you, I'm telling you, the online shit that man does is youth man stuff.
This is what I said online.
Get me.
You man just talking about fucking. Come around.
Get me.
Talking, innit?
Fucking hate.
Did you not make me quiet?
Zero.
He's not quiet right now.
You don't want no one else to be around, but you want to go online.
Who's 50? Told you, your mum's 50, blood.
You didn't go to man's face. You didn't go to man's face. You went online. But then when you see man, you're worried about other people being around.
Yo, let's deal with this. Let's deal with this once and for all. Let's try to deal with this cool and calm, yeah? All right, cool. The first issue that we had was when a video went out of Ards being more upset with me having a Quran in my bag, yeah, than Saeed lying on the Quran, robbing Omar,
said, right?
All of the lies that he told, calling my mama nigga, like it doesn't matter. That's man's brother. He's dropping man home, innit? So you get man lift home. So obviously, so this is what I'm saying, yeah.
Calling man nigga and then
you're
in his car going home with him.
Yeah. So obviously,
man don't want me to respond.
Obviously, yeah. Obviously. Sorry, Raf. Yeah.
No,
we just want to keep order in this thing, and man want to be 15 minutes in and out. I ain't giving these man no more energy. You get me? These man can't get too much energy from man, because that's all it is. A clout chase. It's a clout chase thing. It's clout chase. Yeah, negrophobia is definitely coming out. Yeah, watch your head top. Your head top's coming off. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Anyway, yeah. Differently from that, yeah. Man went on live talking about wash your dirty hands. Even though man don't know if a man done wudu, man don't know if I clean my hands. You get me, man? Say wash your dirty hands before. Fam, you don't know. I went McDonald's. What do you mean? Like I said, to me, herb is halal. So yeah, okay. That's what I'm saying.
Don't tell man about what he's halal.
I'm telling you. I just told you.
Don't tell a man.
I just told you. And I said, shut up your face, like I told you. You get me?
And what? Fuck off.
I was gonna do that. But anyway, differently from that.
And what?
Differently from that. My man, he needs to take my advice. You know what he needs to do? One minute. So the Rasta man has a Quran in his bag. Exactly. The Muslim has alcohol in his bag.
Where?
Huh?
Where?
The Muslim comes down with alcohol all the time. You roll with alcohol more time. You roll with alcohol more time. I've seen you. I've seen you. So you're telling me about having a Quran, but you need to take your own advice and take a Quran.
Where's my Quran?
You should have a Quran. Instead of alcohol.
All the time?
Yeah, you should. Yeah, you should. Because you're Muslim. Before alcohol, you should have a Quran.
Yeah. The Quran here, bro.
Before alcohol, you should have a Quran. All right through.
A lot of it.
All right through. Not all of it. So there you go.
You have the whole of it.
Yeah, you knew the whole Quran off by heart. Yeah, I hear you.
It's called Hafiz al-Quran, bro.
I hear you, cuz. Yeah?
It's called Hafiz al-Quran, bro.
Like, so all I'm saying is,
Yo, Abin, man. Maki, why are you going over there with him, bruv? What do you mean, bruv? Shut your mouth. You're going to make me shut my mouth, bruv.
So anyway.
I'm telling him to be quiet. He's going over there aggravating the situation for no reason, bruv.
All I want to say is, black people, yeah? Watch out for people that try to get clout off of our name. Yeah? Not once have I said Big Arts' name in the corner. Not once have I affiliated with Big Arts. Not once have I said his name on my show. Yeah? Not once have I said. But Big Arts came here and he got clout off of Raj and talking about gang. And then when he had an argument with one of the man them, he wanted to come to the park and do videos about the man them. So it's a clout chasing thing these man are on. We can't give them no more energy. All of the man them have said it. All of the OGs have said it. These man are culture vultures. You get me? Go on, speak.
First of all,
what are you talking about?
I ain't got no problem with the brothers from gang, yeah? No problem with the organization. You man hear me that, yeah?
No one.
I got a problem with you, brother. I got a problem with him.
Yeah, man.
That's about it. The rest of the gang, I got no problem with them. You know what I'm saying? So with you, my problem is, bruv, you love to talk about man's religion. You love to tell man what's halal and what's not. Bruv, you're not Muslim, fam. Yeah, so stop it. With you, man, I already told you, fam, yeah? I told you to take my video down, and you didn't take it down. So that's why I told you what you were. Simple as.
Yo, so this is what I'm saying. This is Speaker's Corner. What is Speaker's Corner? It's a place of freedom of speech where you talk about different religions.
So why the fuck can I say what I said?
My man's coming.
Why can I not say what I said?
A full conversation about me.
So why can't I say what I said?
A full conversation on the online thing. About me, playing back Betty, chatting to me, and then you're gonna say, oh yeah, Jez, what you're there, yeah? Make sure you get this, put this up. That's what you're gonna tell a man to put out the video. I put out the video, and now you're mad that I'm not jumping around and doing what
100%, yeah. I never asked Jedi to put the video up. I told my followers. So if Jedi is a follower, let him be one of my followers and put it up. Yeah, you're my follower. Jedi is my follower, fam. No, Jedi is a follower of Big Oz, yeah? On my channel.
Now, because you now wanna shape shift and be like, yeah, and paint other people as. You're now, oh yeah, get rid of that. And I'm like, do you know what, fam? You ain't really doing man no favours. Because I swear that video is still up on Mr. Rats, where you're trying to call that Raspet and the gang. You get me? So you ain't really trying to do me no favours. You get me? So it's just chilling up there. Yeah, so it's like, you know what, fam? It is what it is, isn't it? Like, I don't see you as like an ally or friend or anyone like that. So I don't need to
see you as a shooter.
If I wanna, keep on the video of you chatting about me,
it's because Raspic said I'm going to a gang and we'll watch. You started the online situation.
What gang is involved? You call a man gang. How's gang involved?
Ain't got nothing to do with
gang involved. How is gang involved? Yeah, I know. No, shut up.
Obviously,
because
we're not to do with gang, yeah? Raspic and Jedi.
With this, here's what it is, right? Yeah, these speakers coming around. What I'm seeing is a whole wrestling thing. 1 minute, Hulk Hogan, yeah. Next minute, Robert Warrior, yeah? It's a lot, isn't it, yeah? I'm saying, if you've got something to talk about, let's talk about it.
Yeah, we're talking about it.
We're all grown men here.
We're talking about it.
It's just a complete, like, a fucking behavior. Man wants to try and call my dad and all these dumb shit.
Yeah, I did, though. I did call you out, bro. Yeah, I did call you out.
You call him a failed rapper.
I did call you out. Yeah, you're a failed rapper, fam. Where was you when you were out? No, Rax is still cool. We got bare Asian bridges, not just a racist Listen, let's have some decorum, man. Let's have some back and forth talking, right? Because after today, you guys never have to speak again, you know. Everyone here never has to speak again, isn't it? Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Go about your own business, go about your own
black people. You're gonna find non-black people practice racism. Get over it. Get over it. Wrap them down. Get over it, right? Now we understand it.
Abby, come over here, man.
Yeah, yeah. If I'm seeing you speaking to people 1 week, next week your enemies, next week your friends, next week your enemies, right? Yeah. What is that about?
All right.
What is that about?
You want me to explain?
No, I want to know how does that happen.
You want me to explain?
Yeah, how does that happen?
Omar, what's your stance on this?
So basically, with Raspic, I've got a problem with Raspic.
What is your problem with Raspic?
I'm going to take
The guy is not a Muslim.
Omar, what's your opinion? Can we get Omar's opinion?
Nah, who's Omar? Where's Omar? I don't see Omar.
He's right here.
I don't see no Omar, bro.
He's right here.
So what I'm saying is,
just like you don't see him calling my nigger either.
My problem with him, is that the man is talking about Islam the whole time, and he's telling lies, bro. He's telling man online weed is halal. And now you're trying to propagate Islam, bro, and telling man weed is halal, bro. Bro, I blaze, innit? I do sin.
Okay.
But I know I'm gonna get punished for it.
Yeah, right.
You see what I'm saying? He's
not gonna do that, man. Are you mad, man? This is fucking man. You man a grown man.
We'll be back. Just let me sort this nonsense
out. So I'm saying, man. What's going on, my brother? How you doing?
This is the reason why I'm going to stop. Why am I going to come to the bar?
Yeah.
And once you don't get shifted, it's going to be a camera. Dead. I feel like it's a hood. It's not even a hood.
Keep it facing.
You see what just happened?
That's what I'm saying. If you man are not going to listen, Deep. If you man are not going to listen, this is going to happen. I'm telling you now. It's not a hood. This ain't a hood. There's cameras, bruv. You man are trying to go to jail. Come on, man. There's kids here as well. All right, there's kids here.
That's what I'm saying.
That's what I'm saying, man.
This is different. I've seen it all online. It's the first time I've come down here. And I knew this was going to happen. We're all big men. We're making ourselves look bad.
Same people that want to propagate to people that are trying to get them away from the sheets or not. And then this is what's going to be shown on the camera. Come on, man. I help three kids, three different powers in London.
I see how you
every single
see.
Week, I go and help them. Off camera, I go see them in their blog, I look after them, I go see I practice what I preach.
And you know the worst thing for me? We all come from the same place.
Exactly.
Whether you're Muslim, Christian, Hebrew, we're all black. We've all got the melanin. So what?
Downfield.
No, go.
Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV.
Unfortunately, earlier it kind of got interrupted.
We'll pick up where we left off.
So basically, we was talking about the car system and how it originated. I spoke to you off camera on my what I've learned about it, and that's through the West's kind of tint, where they use the car system and to control the Indian population by having the hierarchy. And one of the things they've said, which is one of the theories, is that there was a migration.